help someone else who cares enough. Those people who are unemployed or have little to no income can do small jobs for others without being mistreated or being ignored. I feel that if no one else can help us, then we should help ourselves. If we employ one another, we will keep arguing out of trouble. Those youth who are constantly in trouble are doing these things because they have nothing else to do. Some adults think they are doing these things just to act out, but that's not the reason for every child. There are a lot of homeless and hungry people on the side of the road that are lost in every day. Those people who have no choice to live on the street will do anything for something. Those people who are able to offer them food or money for respectful service. These people who seem like they're superheroes to those who are unable to have these at home. People who are so grateful for the little things other people may do, and a lot of people are looking.